Coverage in Florence, where we're waiting word from authorities after a car ran into a building. This is video from our crew on the scene there. That incident happened at the Marathon gas station on Cloverdale Road and Wright Drive. You can see damage to the side of that building. Right now, it's unclear how this actually happened, but when we know more, of course, we will be filling you in.